Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to tell you about what is GATE. So before that, I'll do education videos in my mother tongue, Tamil. But sorry for my regular subscribers, this is an important video, so I'll do this video in English. Okay, fine. If I tell the word GATE, you can immediately think this. But this is not the matter. GATE is an examination. Well, before that, make sure that you have hit the like button. Let's jump into the video. We have divided this video into 4 parts: introduction, pattern, syllabus, and advantages of this exam. Well, GATE is abbreviated as Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering. It is a computer-based test which will be conducted in the month of February. To join programs like ME, MTech, MS and PhD and so on. In well-reputed colleges like Indian Institute of Science, Indian Institute of Technology and some government institutions and universities. The exam pattern will be divided into 3 parts. That is the general aptitude, engineering mathematics and subject wise questions. General aptitude consists of 15% and engineering mathematics consists of 15% and subject wise questions of 70%. Here is the marks for each sections. Take a look. Technical means combination of engineering mathematics and subject wise questions. Subject wise question means there is various departments in engineering like EEE, civil, computer science and so on. There is a total of 24 papers currently as of 2019. You are permitted to choose only one paper from 24. Take a look. Many people haven't thought that GATE exam is only for engineering students. That is wrong. GATE can be written who studies final year in BE, BTech, BR, BSc, Biotechnology, Food Technology, etc. There is a lot of benefits by writing GATE. You can get job in many multinational companies and you can get I packages and so on. And you also get jobs in public sector undertakings like BEAR, IOCL, HPCL, BORC, etc. And there is a huge advantage by writing this examination. If you have passed in this exam and get admitted in IIIC or IITs, you will get monthly stipend of ₹25,000 till you complete your degree. It is great, you can fulfill your family needs while you are studying. So I will recommend you to write GATE examination if you are a final year student or you are a passed out. There is a no age limit to attend this examination. So we have come to an end. Like and share this video to your classmates and your friends and family circles. And don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day. Bye. Bye-bye.